Grabe. Actually, we've been through a lot last year. Bago namin makuha tong award na to, alam nyo naman yung experience namin sa Bohol. Nag-pandemic pa, after pandemic, tinapos pa yung taon namin sa isang bagyo. Hindi lang basta-basta bagyo, but that was a super typhoon. Daming winasak ng mga bahay, kung ano-ano pa. And even until now, in fact, some of the places sa Bohol, wala pang kuryente. So, but still, I'm very, very grateful and I'm so honored na still, tayo pa rin ang nag-top one sa empowered consumerism. So with this, gusto ko magpasalamat anong una sa Panginoong Diyos kasi nga, syempre, di ba? Thank you so much, Lord, for blessing me more than I deserve. And of course, to our board of directors, Dr. Ed Cabantog, Sir John Aspirin, and of course, Doc Connie. And to our vice presidents, Sir Arnel and Sir Georgen. Sa top management, and of course, marketing team. And syempre, to my team, right? My empire, nang ito yung dahilan kung bakit nagiging top one tayo. My team, Atomic International, this is all for you. This award is all for you. At syempre, my inspiration na nandito siya ngayon, my wife, kaway-kaway naman dyan, Angel. Thank you so much for always pushing me to, you know, to become better every day. And ganito lang advice para sa ating lahat. Sa totoo lang, nag-start ako makapasok sa top 20 as number 20. I think that was year 2017. Nag-top 20 tayo hanggang sa nag-top 11 tayo. Nag-top 6, then nag-top 3, and last year nag-top 1, and now nag-top 1 pa rin tayo. Now, bakit ko to sinabi sa inyo? Kasi ang gusto ko ma-advise lang is this word. Isang word lang. I think this is a Japanese word. Ang tawag dyan is Kaizen. That is a continuous improvement. Kaizen means hindi mo kailangang makipagkompetensya sa ibang distributor, sa ibang onliners. But you need to become better. You need to break your own records. Alright? You need to, you know, you need to become better than you were yesterday. At pag maging prinsipyo mo yan, sigurado ikaw na ang kasunod na magiging top one sa empowered consumerism. At syempre, magpapasalamat din ako sa mga mentors ko na nandito ngayon. Kaway-kaway naman sa upline, Elnie and Anetare. Grabe. And of course, hindi ko rin dapat, ano, yung mga hindi naniniwala sa amin, yung mga haters namin, mga bashers namin na siyang nagpupush para, you know, magpupursige kami. Thank you so much. Nang dahil sa inyo, na-challenge kami. Nang dahil sa inyo, we become stronger even, we become stronger even than before. Alright, so thank you so much. Once again, itong award na to, Atomic International Online Business Academy. This is all for you! Thank you!
Congratulations once again to our top one, Albert Hasma. May we now call on all the top 20 awardees to join us on stage, beginning with top 20, John Andrian Valdor. Top 19, Mark Anthony Cudilla. Top 17, Jackie Concepcion. Top 16, Richard Alan Dragas. Top 15, Jomen Mendoza. Top 14, Mark Brandon Bade. Top 13, Ryan J. Digal. Top 12, Von Ryan Sabahahan. Top 11, Odessa Vergara. Top 10, Juna Jean Cosmo. Top 9, Christian John Cuevas. Top 8, Rafael Vergara. Top 7, Jose Maria Hospital. Top 6, Jason Hatico. Top 5, Earl Duazo. Top 4, Maridel Avanzado. Top 3, Thirza Tanya Morales. Top 2, Louise Katrina Hong. Once again, congratulations to our top 20 for 2021.